Alright folks, welcome back to On David's Brain's Let's Play of Bioshock HD. We're just about to head on into Neptune's bounty. And a crucified corpse! And our splicer's already here, great.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Right. And here's the local variety of Big Daddy. The Rosies. The one you'll see the most often in this game, and the most annoying. Yeah, I can pretty much guess what happened here.
Blood crawls in my garden.
That's creepy. And there's the Big Daddy. Couldn't they just focus on the demon gorilla and not me?
Yeah,
Oh, hello.
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use them without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Oh, is that a fact? Huh. Yeah, even with two turrets on my side, there's no way I'm comfortable taking on that thing. Ooh, medical expert. A medical expert, your first aid kits will go farther, healing sickness and injury at a rate you're sure to find astonishing. So don't use a first aid kit without your best friend, medical expert.
Oh.
there's the Lummox. Let's see, should I take him out now, or... I'll just go around him. Yeah, this place is pretty creepy, but the creepy tones kind of go down after medical. Or at least for me. Well, if anything, I definitely assume Rapture prefers seafood. I can definitely get behind. Oh boy. Yes, I'll continue to do that, thank you.
You ungrateful bastard! I offered you salvation! I
Did you see that? That rocket was just like literally circling around the flight or like it was. Plasmid slot, let's see here. Sonic boom, target dummy, extra nutrition, machine buster. Actually, hang on a second, I want to see something here. Bought one slot. Alright, here's the Electrobolt video.
Thousand volts. Shock them in water to deal damage.
Actually, just one little question here. How did those videos actually show inside of a person's head? I mean, did Ryan encode them with the commercials in there just for poops and giggles? Let's see. Machine Buster. Increases damage deal to cameras, pots, and turrets. Extra nutrition. Extra nutrition boosts your body's natural ability to turn food into renewed vitality.
Hey,
Not sure what good that did, but whatever. You know, if they really wanted that machine buster to be useful, they probably would have given it an effect. Well, if it works against armored enemies, then why not have it also work against Big Daddy?
Oh no, wait, that would actually make things easy. Never mind.
There we go. And yeah, I'm already completely filled to the brim with ammo. Well, I guess I can fix that. There we go. Let's see, where is that? Oh, where is he? Okay, there he is. Well, first things first. If I remember right, there was a health pack back at the metro station. Let's see here. Or at least I thought there was. Never mind. Whatever. You better not go and bail on me again. Okay, where is he? There we go. Come embrace the healing magic.
No.
Boosh.
You have shown kindness to my little one.
Thank you.
But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
And yeah, see? If you're good at something, never do it for free. I thought there was some ammo around here. Eh, whatever. Quite frankly, I've already got way too much ammo. There we are. Thank you. Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized plasmid will fool Big Daddy into protecting you as if you were its own little sister.
Cry out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
And that, all right. Yeah, in case you missed it the first time for some reason.
Stun your foes with 1,000 volts. Shock them in water to deal damage.
Let's see, Machine Buster. In today's automated environment, you might find yourself up against hostiles not made of flesh and blood. Machine Buster gives you the edge you've been looking for against metal-plated antagonists. Hmm. actually, hang on. Am I actually still on hard? Am I actually on Survivor difficulty? Yep, I'm definitely on Survivor. Huh. I don't know if they changed the difficulty, but I definitely don't remember it having being it this easy. I mean, I'm not bragging or anything, but it's weird. Eh, whatever. Oh, look into that layer. All right, well, now that that business is done with. Mind letting me in?
Freddy, hold on ahead. Says you're looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite.
Oh, screw you!
What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Oh, gee, thanks, PG.
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Oh, hello there, my pretty, pretty beauty. This just couldn't be easy for me, could it? No, I gotta go and track down friggin' Spider-Man!
Stop this! This isn't what you think it is!
All you wanted me, you got me. Definitely seems like, well, yeah, about as nice as you could get around this place. Yeah, whatever. Yeah, it's not enough to, it just never be that easy, can it, folks? We just, instead of actually having to go just from A to B, no, Peach has to go and make us do some busy work by taking pictures of Psycho Ninja Spider-Man. Just, this is why I prefer apples and pears. Just don't like peaches.
What's there? You'll have to fight me for it!
Thank you. How many more of these assholes are there? Fontaine must go.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The Great Chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
I've turned away from your light. What's that?
Run away!
I heard that.
Yes.
Where is he, Madonna? Where is the little...
What's the point?
You don't know what it rises of me, this...
Say...
Anyways, let's move on. Proximity.
The other day when he was bitten from this sea slug. He woke up the next morning and he found he could move his fingers for the first time in years. I asked him if he still had that sea slug. As luck would have it, he did.
Lucky you. Fun. Just steer clear of those two, at least for now.
I'll go there soon with Mr. Bubbles!
Alright, yeah, Beneath Fontaine Fisheries, 5380. Yeah, these splicers just keep coming. Apparently these guys do reproduce by mitosis.
Fighting McDonough's. But if you prefer to play the mule, we'll
Ugh. Huh, barely even got a word in. Boo-hoo. Yeah, this place is just crawling with bullets and... Jeez. Kinda makes sense in a weird way. Spicers with security bots. Lovely.
You can't hide forever.
Watch me.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles.
Come on now, Mr. Cosmo's counting on me.
Time for bed, Mr. B.
Masha. Hello, Masha. Hello, Masha.
We don't know what has happened to you. Ryan's men have taken you away and said you are needed to save Russia. Who needs a child to save a city? But I see these little girls crawling out of these vents, and I only wonder if you might one day crawl out of this vent and find this note. We look for you, but if you find this, come to us. It's a fighting McDonald's in room number 7. The code to our room is 7533. We miss you, our darling child.
7533 at the fighting McDonald's. Who needs a child to save a city? Honestly, folks, at some points I'm just trying to... For years now, I've just been debating with myself. Who do you think honestly has it worse? Little sisters or magical girls? I mean, at least magical girls get themselves a wish. Little sisters, they had no choice but to do this. Ugh. But yeah, we're heading on up to the Wharf Master's office. Gotta go play some Pokemon Snap for Peach. And yeah, we'll cut it here. This is David Lavavon on David's Brain. Be sure to like, share, subscribe, and contribute to my Patreon. Bye!